In response to the needs of users, the recent release of ActivePresenter 9 offers a new type of interaction object, slider. Users can now select a specific value or drag to define a range along the track. Let's watch until the end of this video to learn how to work with slider step by step in ActivePresenter 9. Step 1. Insert slider. In the Home tab, Interaction, or in the Insert tab, choose slider. Now, click or drag the mouse on the canvas to draw the slider. As you can see, a default slider includes a thumb, the blue oval, and the track, the gray bar. Step 2. Set up slide properties. Navigate to its Properties pane, Size and Properties tab, then Slider section. Now enter numbers in the boxes to specify the minimum and starting value of the slider, the maximum and the ending value, the size of each movement on the track, and the starting position of the thumb. Next, click here to add variables to the slider if needed, or select a built-in one from the list. Then you can choose the way to update the associated variables while you drag the slider, or when you stop dragging the slider and release the mouse. Step 3. Work with slider states. A slider has 4 default states: normal, hover, pressed, and disabled. You can customize these built-in states here, or add more states if necessary. Details can be found further in the written tutorial in the description box below. Step 4. Make slider work. Navigate to its Properties pane, Interactivity tab, then Events and Actions section. Now, click the green button to add events and actions that you want. For example, I chose the event for this slider. Then highlight object action with the settings like this. It means that while I drag the thumb like this, the volume icon will change its state to the Twitter effect accordingly. Step 5. Style slider. In the Format tab, you can choose a style from the built-in list here, or customize the slider with various options here. So, you have successfully learned how to work with slider in ActivePresenter 9. You can try figuring out many other applications of this feature on your own by reading the written tutorial in the description box below. Don't forget to like, share, and comment to let us know your opinion or what content you like to appear on our channel. See you again in the next videos.